Blake here from Mercedes-Benz Kamloops, located at 695C Laval Crescent. Today we're taking a look at our 2016 Mercedes-Benz GLE350. It's equipped with a diesel engine. It has Hyacinth red metallic exterior paint, powered by the 3-liter turbo diesel engine. It's a BC registered vehicle, also has a premium package, intelligent drive package, which will pretty much drive itself down the road, sport package, famous night package. The night package was a really popular package we had on these vehicles. At the end of the year, they actually ran out of stock Mercedes-Benz, so we were lucky enough to have a couple. We sold this vehicle new, and the previous owner traded it in towards a convertible, so we gladly took it in on trade. On the driver's side door panel, you got your power locks, power mirrors, all standard with Mercedes-Benz. Down below that, a little bit of storage. You got a power trunk pop, you got your memory seating package, your Harman Kardon sound system. It's a 5-passenger vehicle, leather interior. Let's jump inside. There's the kilometers on the vehicle. As you can see, they're super low. On the left-hand side is all your menu control options. You do have some paddle shifters in this vehicle, so you can select your gears manually if you like. On the right-hand side, your volume control, your Bluetooth control, and your voice command. This vehicle does have a navigation system. Now, that little flickering on the screen is just from the camera. It's crystal clear here in my end. Also with 360 reverse camera. Down below that is all your shortcuts for your media device. You got your heated and cooled front seats. Auto start stop saves the fuel economy. Climate control, super high end. Below that is all your touchpad for your media device. These are all your different driving conditions. Lots of settings in this vehicle. If you look down below in the description, you'll see exactly all the package that this GLE is equipped with. With the back seat, the seats do fold down too if you'd like a little bit more room for the back. We'll fold a lot flatter, just that I only have one arm to do it right now. So in the back seat also, your two exterior seats also have a heating option. I'm just going to do a bit of a scan. If you have any questions about this GLE, my name's Blake. I work at Mercedes-Benz Kamloops. Have a great day.